in this balloon is a fart. We'll be firing up this high-powered laser downrange towards our balloon.
That way, we can safely assess if Adam's farts can be ignited by a laser. And this is closer than I ever want my face to Adam's fart.
We are shooting farts with lasers for science. Let that sink into your heads. How cool is that?
It's kind of weird, too.
Yep, weird science, all right. This puppy's for real.
Shooting farts with lasers. In 3, 2, 1.
Oh my God.
That was just a balloon popping. I don't think I saw any fire whatsoever.
Why didn't it work? We know farts are flammable.
That's a good question. I see two possible explanations. One is that the concentration of methane in my fart mixture might not be enough to see a flame, or it could be that the laser doesn't have enough power to ignite the gas. It's just popping the balloon.
The most combustible component of Adam's synflatus is the methane, but it's only 7% of the total volume. So can the laser ignite a balloon filled with pure methane?
All right, this is methane laser explosion.
Maybe.
Hopefully. In 3, 2, 1. Wow!
So
where's our big explosion?
Once again, the laser pops the balloon, but there's no fireball.
The laser's powerful enough to pop the balloon, but not ignite the gas. See here? The black matter is our gas, escaping into the atmosphere, not on fire.
What about just trying a lighter on a balloon full of the fart mixture versus a balloon full of methane, just to get a cross comparison?
Adam suits up to check that the gas's flammability is not what's going to bust this myth.
3, 2, 1.
There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
The methane fireball confirms it was the laser failing to ignite the gas.
Okay, bring on one of my farts. I want to set some stuff on fire now.
And just to be sure that Adam's own output burns too.
Fart is positioned.
Okay, my fart is settled into the fart holder. My hand is on the lighter. Let's make some science. Adam's flatus in 3, 2, 1.
Ooh.
That was good. I felt the heat.
That was a fart.
Yep, the synflatus causes a not so silent but deadly backdraft.